Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about the topic of liberalism. What is the literal meaning of liberalism? Liberalism is a belief in racial social progress by changing law rather than by revolution. Liberalism is the belief that people should have more political and individual freedom. What is liberal theory? With the proper institution and diplomacy, liberal believe the state can work together to maximize prosperity and minimize conflicts. Liberalism is one of the main schools of international relations theory. Liberalism comes from Latin liber, meaning free, refer originally to the philosophy of freedom. What do you mean by modern liberalism? Modern liberalism in the United States is the dominant version of liberalism in the United States. It combines ideas of civil liberty and equality with support for social justice and mixed economy. According to Len Adam, all American parties are liberal and always have been. What does liberal person mean? Liberal share a root with liberty can mean anything from general to low to broad-minded. Politically, it means a person who believes that government should be active in support social and political change. What is the goal of liberalism? Liberal empower a wide array of view depend on their understanding of the principle, but they generally support free market, free trade, limited government, individual rights, inclusive rights and human rights, capitalism, democracy, secularism, gender equality, racial equality, internationalism. What is the meaning of liberal family? A liberal is someone on the left wing of politics, the opposite of conservative. Also, a liberal attitude towards anything means more tolerant for change. There are many meanings for liberal, but they mostly have to do with freedom and openness to change. What are the basic assumptions of liberalism? Taken by themselves, the liberal assumption, the international system is an anarchist, state are rational, social pressure define state references, interdependent among references, in dictates state behavior action. What is the theory of liberalism in localization? Theory liberalism. Liberalism sees the process of localization as a market-led extension of modernization. At the most elementary level, it is a result of natural, human, desire for economic welfare and political liberty. The forces eventually interlink humanity across the planet. Does liberalism believe in anarchy? Dualism and liberalism both agree that international system is an anarchist and the self-interest state is a starting point for both theory. Thus, for liberal, there is hope for peace even under anarchy. If they seek common ground, forming alliances and institutions for policing the world power. What is different between liberalism and dualism? Whereas dualism deals mainly with security and material power, and liberalism looks primarily in economic interdependence and normative level factor. Constructive vision most concerns itself with the role of idea in shaping international system. Indeed, it's possible there are some overlap between constructivism and liberalism. What are the main emphasis of liberal perspective? A liberal perspective emphasizes relations among actors, such as those formed by interdependence and institutions. It also emphasizes interaction, such as diplomacy, communication, and negotiation, as well as change, such as trade, who are primary factors in liberalism. Liberalism and nature of civil society. The first core assumption of liberal theory is that the fundamental actors in politics are members of domestic society, understood as individual and privately constituted groups seeking to promote their independent interests. What is the meaning of classical liberalism? Classical liberalism is a political ideology and a brand liberalism that advocates civil liberty under the rule of law with an emphasis on economic freedom. As a term, classical liberalism has often been applied in retrospect to distinguish early 19th century liberalism from social liberalism. What are the core concepts of economic liberalism? For free trade, the regulation of economy, lower taxes, privatization, labor market, flexibility, opposition to trade union, and indifferent toward economic inequality are often hallmarks of economic liberalism. Economic liberalism follows the same philosophical approach as classical liberalism and fiscal conservatism. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.